35.45 on the Ballast subdivision. We already caught one train so far, but we'll see what's coming soon.
Okay, so the first train we caught was CNQ 105. It was led by 2876 and ES44AC.
I am filming.
And for the rear DPU on this train was 2956. And how many cars do they have? It doesn't matter. Okay, so the second and last train we caught was CNM 314, going from Winnipeg to Toronto. It was led by 2295 and ES44DC, and trailing second was 8856 and SP70F-2. And how many cars do they have? Well, it's a